1. My horn.
Just not go away. There's a horn.
Yeah, they do. Okay, 1% and he goes away. Okay, just blocking does work. Alright, he's out. Now he's gonna come back in a second as soon as those guys are gone. There he is. I need a heal. Okay.
Daddy, don't so stand so far up. Come down.
I don't know what you mean.
Come down the arena towards me. Because you're just gonna get instantly nuked by the waves.
No, the waves don't bother me.
But they do, they bother me, you and you.
Okay, well, I can come forward, but he's gonna spin. I'll just keep him, just get him to 3 more percent.
Did you get debuffed as well?
I know. 1-2% and he's gone. Okay, he's gone. Watch the beams. Watch the beams.
Probably got split.
All right, you can roll dodge through. There we go. Okay. One left. All
what
right. So
what does the purple flame synergy do?
It protects you from the AoEs or the beam. I'm not sure. All right. He's gonna jump back in here in a second. Be aware. There he is. My horn.
Oh, no, it's good. I'd rather put them beside each other.
Mm-hmm. Yep. Sorry, just don't res him yet. Alright, now we got... Okay. Oh, careful, careful.
You can stand up in it, I think. Yeah, it'll be fine.
Okay. Yes, gives you a healing debuff. Mm-hmm, it is. That's Eva's problem. Alright, he's gonna come in a second. There he is. Okay. My horn. Okay. 3% and he goes away. He's gone. That's it. Basically, rinse, repeat.
He's an execute mind, so just...
Yes.
Push execute as hard as you can.
I do not. Oh, he's in. He's in.
My body art. Dodge roll for the waves if you can.
You're good, you're good.
Push, push, push. Got him. Get up.
You got it. Nice job.
90k left, mate. Go.
See ya.
GG.
Peace cake.